The man and the woman accused of assaulting an Erie County Sheriff's deputy due in court on Grand Island this morning. Brittany Ashley Grazer and Sammy Abdelatif both pleaded not guilty last week. Ashley Grazer is charged with assault. Abdelatif is charged with attempted murder. Prosecutors say they attacked a sheriff's deputy at a traffic stop. That deputy was released from the hospital on Thursday.